Welcome back here. I'm going to make a very quick holiday pom-pom garland. So you just take these Dollar Tree pom-poms in holiday colors, red, white, green, maybe yellow, and you just put them together as you please and tie them around this butcher twine around each pom-pom and equally space them, and that's the final.